missing is that she can do that, but she's not in the right formation or with the correct muscle tone, because you have to have a 90% angle. And
Okay, 90-degree angle. Do you know what a 90-degree angle is with your leg?
There's a 90.
That's how you're telling me she's supposed to be standing like this?
Yep. And the back leg is supposed to be straight. No bending of her knees. So she can get in the position, but if you're, this is how the coach explained it to us.
That's crazy. I've never seen that stunt. I'll send you 20 videos of that stunt. You can't do it like that with your leg in a 90. I can barely stand stable like that.
Is that how you teach the girls?
Do you see how I'm standing? Do you see my back leg?
It's supposed to be a 90-degree angle because it gives the flyer a pocket.
But it never is. I mean, I've seen, I'll send you some videos this afternoon. It's video after video.
Act as a spotter during stunts. Step 1. Start with a lunge. The bases begin the stunt in lunge position. Their legs should be bent 45 degrees to create a stable area for the flyer to stand on. The flyer places her hands on the base's shoulders while standing with her feet together. The spotter stands behind the flyer, legs shoulder width apart and hands on the flyer's waist. Step 2. Jump up. The flyer uses the base's shoulders for support to jump into the pockets of the base's thighs.